is at 9.
Now at 9, University Health System will soon begin giving out more than 17,000 gun locks in an effort to reduce the number of gun-related deaths and injuries. It's actually part of an even bigger effort across Bexar County to make homes of gun owners safe. We got to meet up with University Health System to learn more about the Be Smart campaign.
With the increase in the firearm injuries, I really just want to keep our kids safe, not only in schools, but wherever kids are.
We're told Bexar County Judge Nelson Wolf's office provided the $25,000 needed to purchase those gun locks. They'll be given out at events with University Health System and available for pickup at locations across the city. As soon as they're announced, we'll let you know.